This is a Holden 2011, and to replace the parking light, take this cover off and clip the light. There's a little clip holding that in, and then you can see the parking light just behind it. So I actually had to use a little pair of thin nose pliers, and I just squeezed it a little bit and pulled it. So here it is. Bit of a bugger. So you can see there's a couple of clips on it. Well, kind of. So I'll pull the bulb out and replace it. This is a Philips 12 volt 5 watt bulb. So I've just put a new one in, and this should just slide back in. This is a clip that holds a bulb in, so you have to release both sides to get the bulb out, or really to put the bulb back in properly. So when you put it back, the easiest way to do it is push the rubber over one side and put one of the spring clips on, and then pull the rubber over the other side and do the other spring clip. Just see it. Bit of a bastard.